Good morning. Today is June 28th, Thursday, our last day here at Big Island, because we're flying early morning tomorrow, early Friday morning. And we decided our last day to visit is the I'll show it to you guys when we get there. Sorry, it's a kind of long name. Oh, over here is a lot of people. Nice people. Work out, run, and bike along this highway. It's passed by some people walking around and bike. It's a long road. You can see a lot of condos, houses, apartments, and along the other side will be the ocean side, right? The surfing area, so much people surfing. So, continue. This is more better scenic point.
This one, yeah? We turn left.
There you go.
The sea, the sky, the land, and the living things of the island world were created by the land. At one time, this island and its neighbors were white. No one was here to learn the sharpest thing. The native people lived on specks of land.
You have the map, right? Matthew, I give it to you. Why don't you look at it? What section is that? Dad. So this is the poor volcano.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, so that's the employee and PC other. What is this number two?
Temple model.
Can you see the map? What is this?
Temple.
Oh, temple.
Wow.
Oh, it's a model
of a temple.
The beach right there.
Over here.
It's like a
sand.
Black sand. Oh, look at this.
We play chess.
The chess before.
Yes, it down.
This is sacred.
Oh, you don't have to. You cannot.
This is a sacred.
So we're gonna go there next. This is gonna be the Kona. This bowl's curved rocks.
I'm fishing next one. Yan nila nilalagay.
Okay, what's number five? The same thing?
kadutaon ni.
Tilapia. This is the tilapia, huh? Went this inside. Oh, this is like their artifacts, huh?
What is your name?
It's meant to say it's not a village. This is a place of refuge. Pu’uhonua. It's meant place of refuge.